Since we already have our employees info in the system, we might want to add or edit some info. So let's take a look on adding deductions or allowances to this particular employee. First, go to employee maintenance. Select the employee that you want to edit. Click on the pencil button. To assign addition deductions under the employees, go to addition and deduction. Click on add payroll item. So on this page, you can select a variety of items, including allowances, deductions that you can create yourself, optional deductions, and also BIK for employees who are entitled to it. For example, I would want to allow this employee to receive petrol allowances or travel allowances. I click on the edit button and fill in the details. So I can set a start and end period, for example, January until December. Or if I want to allow this employee to receive as long as he or she is working, I can leave it blank. Just fill in the amount, for example, 200 ringgit. Click on save. Select the allowance that you want to apply and click on apply. The allowance will be saved to their profile. And remember, before leaving this page, you need to click on the save button. Next, for our Muslim friends who has a zakat to be paid, you can go over to statutory requirement. Scroll down to the other section for zakat. So here you can key in the zakat number and also the zakat amount. So the figures that you enter here under zakat or allowance and deductions will appear when you process your payroll and under the allowance or zakat deductions area. So that is all for allowance and deductions.